I'm in infinite pain. No. Oh, yes, but no. No, but yes, but no, but yes. But no, stop hosting that guy, please. The auto-host should stop once the stream starts. Come on, Twitch, you know this. I don't want to watch him. I don't want to stream his video. I don't care enough, Twitch. Come on. Yes, RimWorld. We're late because RimWorld takes forever to fucking load. Like, infinitely longer than modded Minecraft. That's for sure. Modded Minecraft, 2 seconds. RimWorld, oh god. Oh, dear god. Oh, not just regular god. The god of the deers, yes. Him. His horned one. I need to, reset up my junk now. Just to move stuff around. So, please remain calm as the windows shift size and shape and size. Man, I really wish I knew where my glasses went. Just finished. We got drug production. We can make drugs now, kids. That's what everybody wanted, drugs. And then we can put a barn. If we were to put a barn somewhere, where would that somewhere be? Okay. Structure. Wall. Sandstone. Make a tree deek. Down. Here, across to there. Yes, so we're making a wall down here. So we have a little bit more space to work with when it comes to like invasions from the south. So they'll probably choose to walk around and go over here. It means also means that this area is a little bit more open for use when it comes to farming and planting and setting a power station there and gathering for a sermon and looking at Chipper, who's fully healed. So, yes, Cap? Nice tree. I mentioned how many. Okay, yeah. I do, in fact, remember this happening. Looks to me fat, sat the front, fat in the front, foe. Mm-hmm. English. I've got a way to try to make for myself the worstest playthrough. I've gone out of my way to try to make for myself the worstest playthrough, okay? If that was English, I'll never be sure, but okay. Do you guys eat fruit? Vegetables, raw meat, corpses, seeds, live plants, wow. It's kind of weird that they actively choose the, like, people. Not people, but they attack our pets when we could just be eating the dirt. Hardest mode in the game, unable to learn new skills, unable to get new gear. Sounds awful, right? It is. Why? Okay, like, I get skills and everything, but like, unless there's an achievement for it, I don't really understand the reason, you know? Like, there's got to be a reason for the season, you know? A method to the madness, something. Jet Prime Council of Estradistra sent us a message. Apparently, bandits based in the caravans. Let's destroy it. They'll give us heavy, nice heavy, tech proof, Serpsona core. 5 enemies. Yeah, no thanks. Sounds bad. I guess technically, if we, if we took the psionics boys. I mean, to the Sonic Boys, so Donkey and Garrison, and then I believe Gladion is a sniper. I mean, I want better guns, realistically, but... 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'll take one of the cheaper bots, probably Riley. He's just a generic, like, worker bot. I can see it working out. That would be like 1, 2, 3, 4, right? That puts us a little bit of a disadvantage, but the two psionic things are kind of a little bit overpowered. Everybody's upset now. I'm gonna fight the Mortar Dragon as well. Here it comes. Who's he getting the fight? Looks like it's gonna be David. Nope. It's gonna be Donkey? No. Matthew. Count as human. I mean, apparently enough to target it, so... Okay, David. Okay, Matthew, you had your fun. Come back. Donkey. Okay. Blast it. Daze it. Give it the old... Oh, there you go. He's dead. Like, yeah, unless like, you know, there's achievements, what's the point in making a game as hard as possible? Unless it's Dark Souls, right? Dark Souls, there's some serious fucking... Some serious browsing rights for Dark Souls shit. Like, I beat Dark Souls on a dance pad! Delicious. The tears of my enemies. The annual, and your faction has been invited. The year's host is the Garmin of the Oceans. The theme is culture and art. Doing all for trade. Ooh, it's kind of far this year, you know. 2.4, yeah, not that bad. So, it was in how many days? 18. If we want to send them off with some stuff, we'll need to send, like, it's art and culture, right? So, realistically, you want to send the guy at the highest art, which would be Matthew. He's currently staring at the stars. Yeah, we can send Matthew some money. So, if we wanted to make a caravan, right, of just Matthew. He would need some fucking shit, because he is trash. Okie dokie. If we sent Matthew with Donkey. Nah. So the thing is, we need food there and back. We don't really have, like, survival meals or pemmican or anything. Probably make some. I think our cat died. At a meal. Jeez. This is Olympus, right? Oh, yeah. David, my boy. Fuck. Some elves. Some, like, elf music. Anoth. Oh, wow. She looks kind of like Gladion this does. Let me spend that Limbus. Yeah, Limbus. What the fuck's that noise? Mirkwood Elf Bow. Man, it sounds like a fucking laser gun. Fire like nothing. That's a fucking range and a half. Minus her ability to fucking shoot. Beautiful. She's depressive. Otherwise, she's pretty good. Counting it like Gladiana wife. So we make more meat bags to serve the robots. She like married? Nah, doesn't really say anything about it. Let's see. Can I see out of colony relations? For one. No, she doesn't. I guess we have to make a new wall for now, our new house for now. So, I really wasn't expecting to get her, to be honest. That was just, like, that was kind of like a little bit of a meme. You can be the warden. Donkey can also warden if he wants. Negotiate is another number one priority. Like you do art, like you do craft at a second degree. Let's leave it on fourth. And cleaning will also be on fourth. Research can be a third degree, managing can be a first degree. I don't think studying can be necessary. Four, three. Could you also pick up a gun for me? Can I put a trap on there? So you can't place like two traps together. Tiles radius of each other, okay. Shuckle. That is tiny. There's a pirate merchant. What the hell is that? Oh, it's got a Venusaur underneath it. Frodo, look, it's the Frodo. How is it tiny? This look funny. Hobbits look funny. Hobbitses.
Filthy, filthy hobbitses.
Yeah. Filthy, dirty hobbitses. Okay. So now, we got a 13, 7, 12, 7, and 10. So, a hillbilly progeny from Svejgard calls you from nearby. He's chased by pirates. He begs for safety. And he knows, but no time for information. No. First off, he's been chased by 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 people. And I think he's a dwarf. They're selling Venusaur, but they're both male. Ugh, don't want anything to do with them. So you the Emperor, so the Yayo. Don't want to buy any more animals. Peyote. I saw you the Mandatorian though. It isn't good and all, but. Just how much lumber do we have? 9. So if I tried, right, we still have 17 days on that. If I tried to form a caravan with just. Actually, some the elf girl. And Lembus. It's 2 days there, 2 days back, so we'll need at least 4. I'm gonna go ahead and say 6 to be safe. So we have 6 of them. About 15 days. I don't think any of these are pack animals. OV means Avorivores. Mount Forbidden. Not fully grown. Mount Forbidden. Why is Mount Forbidden? Jeez, she goes for $2,000. But Gladion is better. I guess because maybe they value, you can't ride the bubble, so you can't ride the Wurmples. Okay. But you can ride an Oddish for some reason. And, sure. Doesn't even happen to her. We're not already, like, attached to her. We'll still have time to make her bed and bedroom and everything. Would that be enough slate block to make a floor? I highly doubt it. Ooh. There we go. Once you build a copy, right here. Build a copy. There. These guys are good. These guys are good. And then build a copy. There. Please ask it to be good. Don't care about the missile shamans. I'm still kind of upset that we lost that tier 5 android. That would have been a fucking solid stay. Solid! Yeah, my. And I shooting ticks.
I should look to reinstall that. We're Thrombos. Probably take it down if we wanted to. Mess with the Mind Blast. I don't know. The killing it's probably pretty bad, you know? All he's doing is wandering around. We're definitely gonna kill one eventually, but I like this one enough. See, we're out of power. Again. Do I have the geothermal power? It's in the list. They would like... I mean, if you had anything worth selling, yeah, but... I don't really want to kill the Thrombo just to get your shitty tables and armor. It's back. I didn't realize it has art. Is that high enough to do it? But you never know.
You never fucking know.
So many people have died. Actually, it's only been like four, or three even. To my knowledge, we've only had three dead people. That's actually a fucking record for this long into the game. How long has the colony been alive? Can we tell? 175 days. 15 days each. Divided by... I'm not gonna do the math for this. I got a calculator that can do it for me. Let's see. Calculator. 175 divided by 15 equals. That's times, Brandon. You're an idiot. 175 divided by 15 is 11.666666666. Quandrums. Which is about almost 3 years in Rumble time. She got in a fight with that Komodo there. Chance. You can afford it. Keep your eyes out for those, there we go. Your caravan has arrived at the annual exposition at this year's theme of culture and art. There are many experts on the topic there. Most of them are preparing, while others have already started showing off their skills. So it's a hodgepodge of stalls, some modest, made of locally sourced materials. Others are high-tech prefabs from herb worlds. They form a circle around the main stage as the scene takes place, the outskirts of the town. Surely, you'll use something more useful later. Having prepared for anything or having brought anything, your caravan broke out in a song and dance routine with Anathol taking center stage. It wasn't well rehearsed, which shown through the performance. Not all participating factions were able to appreciate the improvised show. There's a mile of effort nonetheless. Your reward for participating is... We didn't get anything, I think. We literally got nothing from that. I should have brought stuff. Okay. Well, now we know for next year. It's fine. It's fine. Why do we have so many dead Caterpies? is it because probably because the manage job? A worm pulls like canopies. Yeah, we have 5 out of 5 for the female. Could you job, please? Just real quick. Well, I mean, I guess it wasn't bothering anything. Yeah, whatever. They're getting killed because of the excess population, so it's not really concerning.
I'm able to trade with you, but at Newell's. With bread. A cleaner 3. 3,000! Can you guys come back to the base? I'm sure we'll buy that cleaner 3 off of you. It's a lot of research it'd take to get that, and 3,000, you know, silver pieces is basically worth that. You know. Okay. Hold on. Guys, me back at my base, I'll happily buy that stuff from you.
You finish worshiping.
You never finish worshiping, surely. Bum bum.
but just watching Rumo go by, you know?
How's the South Pole doing, huh? So those parts good. I have made this in the worst possible way possible. We can't do anything about that until we drain the swamp. Drain the swamp! So we do need to drain those marshes so we can build on them. Basic managing software. Reinstall the host guaranteed bug-free TM. As managing. I should even bother with this for now because we need a AI core, I think, to build that. That's something we definitely don't have. Art. The engraving of this furniture shows Velasco Donkey Canchalo eliminating Tigres' capacity for blood pumping without emotion or expressive. Oh my god. It's literally art of him executing somebody, like sacrificing somebody to Cthulhu. That's literally what that is. That's insane. They carved like a picture of him, like Donkey. Because it's when Donkey sacrificed that person. It's 2nd December 5502. Yeah, that's when Donkey executed them to get Sonic powers. What a fucking weird ass thing to carve. I mean, I guess it makes sense for our, like, she's gonna come home. She's gonna come home and see that. And it's like, okay. Yeah, cool. That's hilarious. Honestly, that is hilarious. So he's dying, should I get a chance? The table. That the wall be 100% completed. You can possibly take down the limestone wall here. You can, like, just security. Put some sandbags over here. And some sandbags over here. H, you should just give me the harvest tool, right? No. Is that even fully grown? Cancel. I should wait for it to fully grow, eh? How is the other one looking? Good. Are they all like that? More or less. First thing happens too much is to harvest them all. Because, as we know, stuff likes to burn. Burn, burn, burn. Look at my little worker bees going around, doing all the work. Oh god, there's a Spinosaurus murdering things out there. Was it the bloody corpse of a turtle? Tortoise. It's rotting, however, so... chance, all right, it's going to strike against a Baryonyx, not even the... other thing. Dinoceros. That's that weird, ugly one. No giant spiders, right? Spinosaurus, alpacas, war turtles, punkaboo, cassowary, peck hairy. What's a peck hairy? No, I'm not doing that again. Bum, bum. That's a Black Panther. Wakanda forever. Fucking there. So I thought, how you feeling about our cult? Oh, there you go. Say, you know, she's saying, you know, how you feeling about it? She's like, yeah, I'll join. That's morbid as fuck, man. We're having...
oh, where?
The fuck? We're having the Bulbasaur carry in a dead Wurmple carcass. That's fucked up, man. What? Who thought that was okay? It's like, oh yeah, we put him down. Couldn't be bothered to carry him in, and, you know, we had Bulbasaur do it. Why? Why would you do this? Horrible thing. It's terrible. It really is. Honestly, I can't help but laugh, but it is fucking terrible. Why would you do that? Why would you produce this terrible thing? Cloth. Make fertility booster. Make birth control. Make medicine. Some dwarves, yeah. Old Hilda. I was really hoping it was a guy named Hilda for some reason. It's like, you know, she can't really tell a female dwarf from a male dwarf, right? That's the whole thing. They both have beards. They both, like, you know. Well, it's certain stuff that is the case, but not all of them. I think she does have a beard, however. Yeah, take this fucking goblin bow. I don't know if I want to or not. I'm not gonna keep the elf bow. It seems fairly fucking badass, but, you know. Don't I see a point? Don't I see a point? Psychic foil helmet. For 200 bucks. It just seems weird. Selling moisture pump, geothermal because we'll need it. The question is more or less if the thing will last the night.
have a lot of people. Let's see what the Grand Sculpture looks like. So these are all the way down on three. That's insane. I mean, she's getting, like, skill for construction, doing really simple jobs like, you know, smoothing a wall. So it won't be, like, a problem. You know? It won't be a problem when she tries to, like, build something and it just comes out absolute trash. So we gotta deconstruct it, then rebuild it, then, you know. These ones. The Black Panther is chosen. And watch Black Panther. Kind of uninterested because of all the shit going on around it, you know. It's like, oh yeah, I could watch a movie, or I could just, you know, stay home and not pay for a movie and not have to deal with people telling me that I shouldn't be in their movie or something. I thought he had managed to get in there somehow. Like, how did... There's a wall here, and there's a wall there. How did he get in there? But there's no wall down there. So much still going on. So much, but so much of nothing, really. You know? Not really getting anything accomplished. What the hell was that? It's a thunderstorm. Ah. I mean, you don't want to build anything there until afterwards. You can build the barn on the outside of town. Thirteen. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I like to put mud just to be a meme, but we'll give him a little wood floor. Cargo pods containing hobbit leather. Sending the hobbits to Isengard. Let's we'll skin them and make hobbit leather outfits. It's terrible. That is terrible. Oh, she does have a beard. staggering the ugly. Yeah, kind though. Just likes drugs. I don't know. She hates drugs, rather. Now she must be terrible with the dwarves. She doesn't like alcohol. She's horribly ugly. That's why she has the beard, really. Just to hide the ugly. Some more dwarfs they're gonna see. The ugly dwarf we have here. You're gonna want to deconstruct that wall there. Anthal, can you go ahead and trade with whoever we're supposed to trade with that group? Pause here because I have no clue where they went. There's one of them with a weird beard. If you would, here you go. Trade with that guy. Some ambrosia? Not that much, of course. It's not what I wanted. Beer, maybe, but I think we're fine without it. Because we don't produce it ourselves, so it'd be kind of an issue if somebody got addicted or anything. And we don't have more of it. Jesus Louise, the amount of wormholes just sitting in the fucking the quarry. It's hilarious. Look at them all. That sounds terrible. Wormhole, 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 wormhole. Like, weep! Because that's what a wormhole sounds like, right? In the game, they go, weep! Close enough, really. Cut down the trees, the trees that disappear. Why? Why, Scoob? It's just gone. Not quite Amish, we can get a whole barn raised in a day, but nearly. Nearly. Dwarf, if you're bad at digging, stay out of my fucking mine, my quarry. No. The ugly dwarf loved it, and she's leaving. There she goes. They're like, you didn't treat me as if I was ugly as I am. And honestly, it's a breather to get away from the dwarves because they really know I'm ugly. Like, really fucking ugly. So, you know, it's really nice staying here. Give me a good good review on Amazon. Oh, not yet. TripAdvisor, whatever we use here. Or RimAdvisor, there you go. Horn Dragon, that's not for you. Super offer. Okay. A lot better than Hobbit leather. That's for sure. Fucking weird ass shit, man. Who fucking dropped Hobbit leather? That's what I want to know, really. Like, who's got it out against the Hobbits? I guess maybe, like, it was, like, a hive ship? So, like, StarCraft, where they have, like, the giant fucking flying monster ships? Look, we're kind of getting the roof on that. So you can finally deconstruct all these beds. And we can fucking... Oh, no, 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 everybody. Look, she turned around. Where's Donkey? Donkey, where are you? No, Garrison, where are you? Garrison, Sonic Blast that fucking panther. Make it go very far away. Make the bad cat go away. Okay, everybody's free to go. Don't want to lose another haunt or another haunter, yeah. Or another ghastly. Wait a second. Female ghastly. But its name is Haunter Training. I want to see if it turns into a haunter eventually. Somebody mentioned something about like stage animal, you know.
Animal stage like growth and whatever, but it didn't really say they put it in. It just kind of, what are you doing in there? Oh, he's talking to him while he's making elf bread. Kind of weird. Damn it, you people. That was close enough. You two. What was it, you? Don't run it now, bitch. You don't say, I'm gonna attack your wormhole. It's like, you get a bullshot. No, I was kidding, man. I was kidding. You know, but. I was kidding. Some more elves will come. What are you shooting? Oh. I reinstalled this the wrong way around. Turn is why she was shooting at like the wormhole. Tripper, how did you get hurt? Oh, that's right. I do, Thank you. The names disappear. You go halfway over them, they kind of just pop up. We need to get us the beds for our little boys and girls. And just in case somebody tries to get through the wall. Put another set of sandbags over here. And just do this, that steel to do that. So just fucking half my commentary for RimWorld, just humming. It's kind of like, you know, a lot of stuff happens in RimWorld, but a lot of stuff also doesn't happen in RimWorld. You know, you're kind of just sitting, waiting for the next big raid, preparing, building up your base, building a masterwork animal seeing box. I was really wondering if any of them contained art or anything. Yeah, what's that grand statue we carved? Oh, it's a frogator. Kill myself. No animals we need to worry about. A trade ship is passing nearby. Now look at all the comms, ring them up. Okay, they're selling silky cocks. So, call for the temperature. I don't really want to sell the C9. Nice components, maybe? Ooh. Fuck, just one. God damn it. Do we not have any more? We have more ambrosia. They're not willing to buy ambrosia? It's kind of shitty. Oh, you know what? I'm sorry, did I say Tyrannosaurus Rex skull? I thought I said Tyrannosaurus horn. I was really confused. Raw food. Vegetarian? No. What the fuck is it again? Manufactured. Drugs and brush. Okay. Critical, please. Now I need to go to you, call the trade company again, sell you all of my drugs. There you go. Do you want to sell anything else? Hobbit leather. I don't want to make stuff out of hobbit leather. Well, I think it'd be funny. I also think that everybody would be very upset that they're wearing hobbits. You know, most people don't like wearing human skin of any form. And I find that a reasonable quest to ask to not make stuff out of that. You know? I mean, I don't know. I personally, it's like, you know, it's like, I just kind of don't want to wear human skin. Just feel like it'd feel weird. You know? You know? Power cell. Oh, there's rabbits as well. I'll keep 10, just so we can not have to wear. Actually, no, we've got a lot more. Let's just sell a little bit. Keep the camp fuel. I don't know if I'm gonna need any of this other junk, so take all the money you can give us. Okay, we can also just go back to normal. Preferred. Anything else we need to use? So this needs to. I'd like to have somebody. Leathers and then we can steal it, but okay. Before somebody had the chance to like smash it or something. Can I ask that? All praising Cthulhu again. Reasonable. It's the best thing to do around here. I would like that, soups, not eating or anything. Trying to get this fucking lumbus. So much of it.
Oh, only hours. Only an hour has passed. Wow. Wow. Yeah, we'll leave that path opening. Otherwise, they'll just try to tunnel through the wall. So. Is the preferred way. These poor animals, they'll have to fucking fall around in the middle of the night. I guess they could go to bed if they wanted to. I'm blank. Oh god. Pause. A bunch of sand slashes. That's a lot of sand slashes. Boy, watch out! Absolutely no care for anything in the world. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Okay, can I have the finish off command, please? All of these sand shrews, please. They're sand slashes. Nope, we're eating sand slash for dinner. And breakfast. And lunch. And dinner again. Oh, this sounds bad. Fuck you, you don't get to live. You don't come attack my base, right? And all out assault, and then you're like, ah, I'm just fine, right? That's why we're just doing it a favor. There's no way these things could live. 1 hour it lives for. 0.9, 0.8, 0.7, 0.6, 0.5, 0.4. Oh, I actually got it worse. One. How many sandslashes we got here now, huh? Is the answer too many? So many that we have to. Oh my god. Can we, move this back down to the bottom now? Can we fucking sell this moonshade soup? No one's gonna eat it. Like, first off, right? No one's gonna wanna take this frozen soup from us. Who wants frozen soup? And that cassowary is well beyond the dead point, man. Maybe it's just like sitting around. Maybe this is it. Nope. This is like its cousin or something. Don't care, though. He don't care. So, he's friends with Gladion the most. Endorsed, beautiful, deep talk. kind of when they the elves get in a relationship. Elf relationship. Elf sex. Fuck yeah. Probably gonna need another storage room. For all our money. Got so much fucking money. We have a $12,000. I don't even know what the hell I did to become this rich. Bone. That's so cool. I like how all the Pokemon just appear as bone when they die. Ah, you got a dead Pokemon? Bone. Just a giant bone. That's when they turn into skeletons, I guess, when their skin decays. You find out that inside these Pokemon is just one giant singular bone. No boneless Pokemon, not even Ditto. Crazy Ditto's not in this, but you know. Fuck yeah. I guess we're getting out of the way. This is just the Tanner stream now. We sit here and watch Tanner as he literally just progresses the yellow bar on his screen. You're almost done. The rest really are something else, you know. Oh, they're getting a little conversation. Don't talk to the world. Get relationships, so when they die, we have a terrible, fucking, horrible fallout. Jesus. They're both beautiful. I mean, they look beautiful. They both have some really weird problems. Gladion's a psychopath with a bloodlust. Meanwhile, she's, you know, psychically deaf and depressive. Sell some statues. Let's turn that job because nothing's gonna. We have so much smoke leaf. So much smoke leaf. Doesn't this affect their cooking skill weirdly enough? find that, like, it was... No. I just think anything, nothing goes up on this one. Let the animals do it. So much steel. So much steel. But none of it was stolen. Why is this considered a bedroom? What about this stream's bedroom game? Phase managing software, okay. Good, good, good. Okay, so if we go to production, the AI manager requires an AI persona core, which is something we're missing. Okay, get the regular manager desk. But I don't think we're going to do much managing to begin with. They want crude bioreactors to give us 63 repair kits. I think repair kits are just pretty easy to make no matter what, so I'm not going to go ahead and bother with that. This is a question to make a... Repair kit requires 20 steel, which I'm not really worried about. And to make a... crude battery pump is that? Crude bioreactor. It takes 40 steel and 2 bullets, yeah. Well, it would be over getting overall getting a better deal. I don't think it's worth it, you know? He started doing the sermon, and then he's like, "Hey, you know, like barf," and then he just continued the sermon. Oh boy. Sometimes. Fucking really got me. Oh, I guess because technically these are beds. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's just make them. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Has to all be of good or better. And for this specific task, because no one has quite as high as he's got 11, he's got 15. We're gonna lower. Hey, robot, you like reject the home or something? Just for future fucking, you know. We have a lot of steel and titanium. Yeah, they don't want to make a lot of steel though. Whatever you make that one out of, you know. Uh, This will be Tanner's. It's going to be Donkey's. It's going to be David. It's going to be. Wait, lesson's done. I wonder if the art depends on when it's created or it depends on when, you know, the person's put in it. Like, I know, like, obviously, you know, the art of the thing depends on when the person's put in, but, like, I'm still working on the same statue, I'd say. Garrison charmed an author by joking around the fate of the universe, an author responded with, well, and is now Garrison's lover. Oh, great. Jeez Louise. They really picked the best place to land, didn't they? Hey guys, you know. The elf to be a relationship with the human, with the other elf, not the fucking human. Oh my god. No, sham. I don't know if they can mate or anything. That's really weird, but it's really what I'm, you know, that's what I'm getting at in the end of things. David, Tanner, and Othel. Well, and Othel's the only one that really matters in that scenario. Who's their best doctor? Right, the best doctor. Matthew, definitely. So we got it. And the robots are very good because they suck up the plague. You know, they can't get sick like that, so. That's built. There you go, Nothal. Get your ass over here. You're going to. We're gonna have you chop wood all around here. I can't set priority or anything, so we're gonna. You know what? God, it'll kill one across before they even get to cut down the fucking trees. You know, I can't tell who's more beneficial to us or them if we cut down the trees. Do not silver the wood, please. Okay, everybody's there. Doing Garrison. You go to fucking bed, boy. I mean, no reachable unreserved bed.
I thought we did. Who's the doctor? Matthew's the doctor. Yo, man, God damn it, he's in the fucking lung. Well, no Persona Court. But, they get another advanced component, so we can start making our own components. Which is a certain kind of good. I mean, I would have preferred
a lot of other things.
What are you gonna do? It's getting better. No more dying hunters, please. That was really quite the weird place to start to land. Really beat that plague back. Is Riley wearing like a cape? Yep, that's an elf cape. He's wearing a cape. Where the hell did we get a guano bee from? Look at this color, like a yellow, not green. David, Donkey. Even now, or are they not sleeping? Okay, they're sleeping. Put that that light back off. Flip the light back. Back off. Thank you. Don't really should be using my hand. Don't need 100 more gold, like 50. Sure, that's probably enough for me. Can you go sleep in the regular bed, please? No. Oh, she feel okay? Nothing lost, luckily. Only poor Garrison here who lost a lung. Have to get him a new one. Other means just throw him in like one of the tubes we can make. Or you know. Or what? Did we not I'll do two at a time, but... Let's see what genetic engineering leads to. Wasn't that old? I feel like I'm gonna say that. Wasn't there a thing we were supposed to look at, but then, you know, we didn't realize that we tried to look at it or something, and blah blah blah, yada yada yada. Oh, jeez. Prick. No, 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 you don't. Froggy. We finished beer brewing. We just had what thinking and their fields view all more than expected. Help. Who's this? That's a lot further than expected. Like we're like all over here. Took 5 days to get there, no. Not my Man, he just got bit once, and his squishy little fucking body. Bleh! Oh, Vasilisa. No, she wasn't bonded, but jeez. That's why you can't just have mega predators rolling around your base. Look at this Parasaurolophus. Or Parasaurus. How is that different than a Parasaurolophus, exactly? I don't know. I don't think it is. I think it just wants to tell me it is, but it isn't. Parasaurs, rhinos. That's that one. Don't worry, I keep looking at the same thing over and over again. Like, oh, what's a Picary? Man, I've asked that question so many times. They're both female parasaurs. If it was a male, I considered picking them up just to get like a pack animal. High calorie nutrient paste, I believe it produces. A gatherer named Ollie.
$26!
Nope.
I think components. Yeah, so like it eats stuff and it poops out. Kind of processing unit, I believe. Kind of feeling Nutrimine.
All that. What is it?
It's only good. That's when we send her to go to the thing. Send her to go to the expo that we didn't bring anything to. Looking a bunch of idiots. Another Ambrosia spell. So we can harvest it very regularly. Someone else would be popping at the same time. Something might be a little bit behind him, but it's fine. I want to kill this Baryonyx. I don't want it to, eat my friends.
finish off the big old meat eater. Can't have him running around, eh? He'll be eating our friends if we do that.
There's his friend fully healed. Of course, he still lacks his, lung. You know. Important part of being alive is having a fucking lung to breathe out of. Somewhere. Jeez Louise, man. What the hell's going on here? What kind of shit show am I running? Unfreeze there. Want to actually put a here's some of the slate that we have. That out of the door, please. Crispy meat. So crispy about it. Matthew, please mine. Ladian, please mine. It is mine. here. So let's see if it's effective. Just cut down the whole field. See if we can save the hops. It's going on very slowly. Just make it in terms of getting the meat in there. There we go. Especially went for the guy with the fucking brain powers in the and a tentacle hand. I mean, I guess maybe it's a tentacle hand. Maybe. Man, that sold him on him. Fur. Just kind of. I don't know. It's not my first pick, you know. Is there like a work speed thing I can see in here? Bad temperature. I mean, we could. To do anything reasonable with them, we can do like one more tile. I need to do the limestone. Of mats just floating around here, man. We're trying to make a little cooking area in here so they can have, like, you know, have a decent cooking life. I have to get another Another AC in there. If we do something like this, right? This is 12. To here, we like. Oh, so put a door here, a door there, a table there with a chair, table here with a chair. Space out correctly. So many things to cook. So much to cook, so much to cook, so much to cook, so much to cook. Got some visitors from the elves. Faction that hates us because we stole their I haven't seen an issue so far. At least not with these guys. This is kind of like the patch of core, doesn't really matter to me. What's in here? It's the freezer. At least, must be spending too much time in here. Just that to be kept clean. I might even want to the tiling is fine in here. But we will put steel floors in here so that it can be a little bit cleaner.
How you doing, buddy? It's relaxed socially. Okay. Well, I think we're gonna call it here for tonight. I've got to fucking soak my feet because fucking injuries. So, great, fun, lots of fun. Remember, kids, don't cut your nails with fucking regular shit. Don't fucking pick at them. If you're getting gratin nails and you cut your toes open, don't even ask, honestly. I said too much already. Either way, like, comment, subscribe, follow on Twitch, and I will see you guys tomorrow. I do want to finish that Stellaris game. Maybe we'll start to do that tomorrow. It's only Tuesday tomorrow. Yeah, I don't know. Think about it. See you then. Bye, everybody. Bye.